In today's video, I'm going to give you the 5 key steps you need to take to effectively address a leaky gut. If you had the opportunity to watch our video, Understanding the 3 E's and the 4 R's for Gut Health, then you know that the roadmap to improve digestion centers on the need to eliminate dysbiosis, eliminate leaky gut, eliminate inflammation. And to effectively do this, then you need to implement the 4 R's. Remove foods and factors that damage your gut. Replace with healing foods. Repair with specific supplements. Rebalance with prebiotics and probiotics. Hi, my name is Dan Hammer. I'm part of the Million Lives Project, and our goal is to help a million people or more understand how they can naturally reset their gut health to significantly improve their overall health and wellness. And healing a leaky gut is critical to your overall health. As the image shows, you want to have tight junctions in the lining of your small intestine. If you have a leaky gut, then these tight junctions have become compromised. This allows undigested food particles, toxins, and pathogens to enter your bloodstream. The result is an immediate activation of your immune system, causing inflammation and food sensitivities. While not everyone has this, we created the Leaky Gut Survey to help you understand your probability for this issue. At the end of this video, I'll help you understand how to take our Leaky Gut Survey. Now, specific to a leaky gut, you need to implement the following 5 key steps to help tighten these junctions. Step 1, increase your L-glutamine intake. Our next video in this series will go into specific details on why this is so important. Step 2, reduce your sugar consumption. In our video, do you consume a 4-pound bag of sugar every month? You will be shocked at how many Americans are unknowingly doing this. Step 3, replace animal protein with vegetable protein. This doesn't mean becoming a vegan or a vegetarian, but there are some simple ways you can significantly increase your intake of vegetable protein to help heal a leaky gut. Our video will show you how. Step 4, increase your intake of omega-3s while also reducing your consumption of omega-6 vegetable oils. Why? Because you need to address inflammation. And omega-6 vegetable oils are a major contributing factor in creating inflammation in your gut and throughout your body. Our video will help you understand this critical key. And step 5, increase your magnesium intake. This mineral is one of the key steps to healing a leaky gut, and our video will help you understand why. While all these steps are important, I've listed them in order of priority. So our next video in this Leaky Gut series will be on how L-glutamine is key to healing a leaky gut. Now, if you haven't taken our Leaky Gut survey, then click on the URL address at the start of our description below. This will take you to a landing page that gives you access to the survey. Just enter the needed information and take the survey. If you have any questions, then please either email me at dan@agingnomore.com or call me directly at 630-936-8079. Remember, the goal of the Million Lives Project is to help 1 million people or more understand how they can naturally improve their health by improving their gut microbiome. If you have benefited from this video or any of our videos in our Leaky Gut series, then please share them with family and friends. Together, we can make a positive impact on their gut health and overall wellness. Thank you, and have a blessed day.